Today we are going to discussing the chapter System of Circles. See this. First we are to introducing the topic System of Circles introduction. So what is the System of Circles? That is the group of circles or system of circles. Let us see this. X square plus y square is equal to a square be a circle where a is the radius and here a is any real number. Now we take if a is equal to 1, then the circle is x square plus y square is equal to 1. Then we have the circle here. This is x axis and this is y axis. Here the circle is forming a unit circle, that is the radius here 1. Next we have to take an if a is equal to 2, then the circle is x square plus y square is equal to 4. So this center is also 0, 0. Here radius is 2. The first circle radius is 1. Here the second circle radius is 2. Then this circle is here. This is a concentric circle to the first circle. And if you take a is equal to 3, then the circle is x square plus y square is equal to 9. So this circle radius is 3 and center is same as 0, 0. So here we are taken different values of a, we have different circles having the same center. These are the circles. Here we are taken a one group of circle. Here we are taken different values of a, we are getting the different circles. This is the one group of circle or system of circles. So this is the concept of the system of circles. Now we have to see the definitions. Definition: the angle between two intersecting circles is defined as the angle between the tangents at the point of intersection of the two circles. So that is the definition of angle between the two circles. We are seeing the earlier classes, what is the angle between two curves? The angle between the two curves is nothing but the angle between the tangents at their point of intersection of the two curves. Here we are taken the two curves are two circles. So that is angle between the two circles is nothing but the angle between the tangents at their point of intersection of these two circles. See that this is the one circle and this is another circle. Now we have to write the tangents at their point of intersection at capital P. Now the angle between these two tangents is a theta, then this theta is called the angle between these two circles. So that is the definition of the two circles. Between the two circles, angle between the two circles. Now note here, if two circles S is equal to 0 and S dash is equal to 0 or intersect at capital P and capital Q, then the angle between the two circles at the points capital P and capital Q are equal. Now here this is the note here. So the point of intersection of the two circles, the angles are same. So that is the concept here. So this is one circle and this is another circle. Now we are write the angle between the point of intersection at the point P, and also write the angle between the tangents at capital Q. Here the angle at P is equal to the angle at Q. That is the, these are the two point of intersection of the two circles. Now angle at P is equal to angle at Q. So that is the note. not here. Next, see the theorem. If theta is the angle between the two circles whose centers C1, C2 and radius R1, R2, then cos theta is equal to C1, C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2 R1, R2. So, this is the formula for finding the angle between the two circles. See the proof. This is the one circle and this is another circle. Now, we find the angle between these two circles. These centers C1, C2. Now, draw the tangents at the point of intersection. Now, first we write the join C1 and the point of intersection A and C2 and A. Now, we write the tangent at capital A to the second circle and also write the tangent at capital A to the first circle. They meet at capital P and capital Q. Now, the angle between the two circles is theta. Now, we have to find this theta. That is the angle between the two circles. We have to find cos theta is equal to C1 C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2 R1 R2. Now we are proving. Given that centers C1 and C2 and radii R1 comma R2 and theta be the angle between these two circles. This is the diagram. See again. Now, by the definition, angle PAQ is theta. That is the angle between the two tangents we are given theta. By definition, PAQ is theta. Therefore, from the diagram, angle C1AQ is equal to pi by 2. Here, that is the tangent of AQ makes a right angle to the line CA. So, therefore, the angle C1AQ is pi by 2. And here, we have to finding the angle C2AP is also pi by 2. Now, we write the angle C1AC2. Now, we have to write the angle C1AC2. Now, that can be written as angle C1AQ plus angle QAC2. Here, angle C1AQ is pi by 2. Here, angle C1AQ is pi by 2. And the angle QAC2 is the angle pi by 2 minus theta. Now we are to simplifying this pi by 2 plus pi by 2 minus theta is pi minus theta. That is the angle at A is pi minus theta from this triangle C1AC2. So the angle of C1AC2 is pi minus theta. Now we have to see that. This is the diagram again. By the cosine rule, we have to write the from this triangle C1A, C2, C1, C2 square is equal to C1A square plus C2A square minus 2C1A into C2A into cos of angle C1A, C2. So, from this triangle C1A, C2, we are writing the cosine rule here. Now, here, what is C1A distance is the first circle radius, that is R1, and C2A is the radius of the second circle, that is R2. We are substitute in this cosine rule. So, therefore, C1 C2 square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square minus 2 R1 R2 cos of here angle C1A, C2, we have to already find, that is the angle pi minus theta, substituted here. So, cos of pi minus theta. Now, we are getting here C1, C2 square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square minus 2R1 R2 cos of pi minus theta. What is cos of pi minus theta? Minus cos theta. So, we are here C1 C2 square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square, here minus of minus plus 2R1 R2 cos theta. Now, we are writing from this equation 2R1 R2 is cos theta is equal to C1 C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square. So, from that we are writing the cos theta is equal to C1 C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2R1 R2. So, this is the formula for finding the angle between the two circles. So, that is if theta is the angle between the two circles with centers C1 C2 and radii R1 R2, then angle cos theta is equal to C1 C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2R1 R2. From this formula we are finding the angle between the two circles. Next, see that the definition, if the angle between two circles is theta is equal to 90 degrees, then we say that the two circles are cuts orthogonally. That is the definition of the orthogonal of two circles. That is, if the angle between the two circles is 90 degrees, that is the perpendicular, that is perpendicular angle, perpendicular angle between the tangents. So, in that case, I have to say that these two circles cuts orthogonally. So, the orthogonal condition here. So, what is the orthogonal condition? If the angle between the two circles is 90 degrees, then we are getting this condition. So, substitute theta is here 90 degrees. Therefore, cos 90 is equal to C1 C2 square minus R1 square minus R2 square by 2R1 R2. What is here cos 90? Cos 90 is 0. We have to substitute in the place of cos 90 is 0. We are getting this result C1 C2 square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square. So, this is the condition for the two circles cuts orthogonally. If you given any two circles or cuts orthogonally, the condition is C1 C2 square is equal to R1 square plus R2 square. See the next one. This is the note here. If theta is the angle between the intersecting circles x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 2g dash x plus 2f dash y plus c dash is equal to 0, then what is the angle between these two circles is here cos theta is equal to C plus C dash minus 2 G G dash minus 2 F F dash by 2 into root of G square plus F square minus C into root of G dash square plus F dash square minus C dash. So, this is the formula for finding the angle between the two circles. These circles are in the general form of the circles. So, general form of the circles means, so, this is the standard circles x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0 is one circle, and another circle is x square plus y square plus 2g dash x plus 2f dash y plus c dash is equal to 0, or this is the second circle. Now, we have to find the angle between these two circles using this formula. Cos theta is equal to c plus c dash minus 2gg dash minus 2ff dash by 2 into root of g square plus f square minus c into root of g dash square plus f dash square minus c dash. This is the formula. Now, here also we are getting the another condition for the orthogonal condition. The orthogonal condition is here cos here theta is substitute 90 degrees, that is equal to c plus c dash minus 2 g g dash minus 2 f f dash by 2 into root of g square plus f square minus c into root of g dash square plus f dash square minus c dash. Here cos 90 is 0. So now the denominator of RHS coming to the LHS, that will be 0. So from that we are getting this is the condition c plus c dash is equal to 2 into g g dash plus 2 into f f dash. This is the orthogonal condition. This is the another orthogonal condition. If we given the general equation of the circles, then we are using, this is the best method to using the orthogonal condition. This condition is here, 2 into g g dash plus f f dash is equal to c plus c dash. Next, on this concept, see the one example. Find the value of k if the following two circles cuts orthogonally is x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 12 is equal to 0, and x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y plus k is equal to 0. Now we have to find the value of k. These given two circles are cuts orthogonally. See the solution. So given that the circles x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 12 is equal to 0 is the first circle, and another circle is x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y plus k is equal to 0. Given that these two circles cuts orthogonally, here the g g dash f f dash and c c dash we are finding. So from the circle x square plus y square minus 4x plus 6y plus k is equal to 0. What is the g value here? Minus 2. And the another circle g dash is we are taken minus 3. Next, we have to write the f f dash. In the second circle f is 3, and the first circle f dash is we are taken minus 4. And we have to taken c and c dash. C is here the first circle constant, here c is 12, and the second circle constant is k. Now the orthogonal condition is 2 g g dash plus f f dash is equal to c plus c dash. Now substitute these values in this orthogonal condition. So that is 2 into minus 2 minus 3 plus 2 into 3 into minus 4 is equal to c plus c dash, that is 12 plus k. Now simplifying this, we are getting 12 minus 24 is equal to 12 plus k. 12 will be cancelled. Here k is equal to minus 24. So this is the value of k. So the given two circles are cuts orthogonal, then the k value is here k is equal to minus 24. Okay, see the in the next class we are seeing some other concepts. Okay, bye.